Hi guys, welcome back to Fishing in the UK. So today I'm going to be doing a little bit of LRF fishing. I've got my little LRF rod with us. This one is rated 1 to 8 grams. I'm using a little jig head with a little bit of power ice on worm on. So hopefully we'll pick a few mini species up today. Ison worms come in a liquid. I'm using the size medium ones. I'm just gonna take one out, pretty much just snap the tail off. I've already snapped the tail off that one. There we go. I'll snap the tail off there. Make sure you seal these back up just to keep the liquid in. Like I say, it's got a liquid in the bottom of there. It's my little jig head. Just threading it on like you would thread a radworm on. Try and get it in the centre. Pool. See if we can get anything. I'm just working my way around these little gullies just to see if there's anything around here. Checking in the little rock pools as well. You never know what time it is. Normally just doing a couple of seconds in each. That was a crab, a little short left goal. Am I in? We've got one. Here we go. Yes. Here we go. Nice big scorpion fish there. Get a quick picture and we'll get him chucked back. Off he goes. Lovely little scorpion fish there. We'll get this one and hook him, we'll get him chucked back.
So I'm gonna have to cut through one knife here. Try and get him up. Yep, we made it. It's a bit harsh.
Well, the tide's starting to come back in now, so I think I'm going to have to call it a day. Well, if the weather stays like this, I think it'll be time to get the spinners out and the sabikis out and see if we can catch some sand eels and some lawns. Hopefully it'll not be too long before the mackerel come in as well. So guys, if you've enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up. If you're new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe, and hopefully I'll see you soon.